Alright, we got here. I feel like we need to go this way, honestly. There's no shot we're making that jump. How do we get up there? Main Academy Gate? I don't know. I don't know what we're supposed to do. Fuck, man. Yeah, we need to get up there. How do we get there? Think we're done with the academy, no? Did we do everything? Church the Cuckoo. Yeah, we got there. Got the shortcut as well. Don't know, let's see. Stop smacking me with books. Alright, then the marionettes. Climb. I'm just looking around. I don't even know what I'm doing. Don't even know what I'm doing. Low, low, low. Went to the rooftops to there. No way for us to get here. This is that area. That area ends. I think we did everything in here. I think we really did everything. Over here, we beat that tree guy. What's the play? Let's try out this area. I don't know. I don't really know what we're supposed to do. I feel like the game would have made it, clearer. Like, I don't know what we're doing. I don't know what's next. What is that music? Run, run, run. Ooh, got out of there. Let's No, this is taking a minute. It'll take time, but it'll be worth it. Alright, we got him. Yo, is that what I think it is? Things look like dinosaurs. Yo. Damn. All right, bitch, bring it in. Got him. What's the play here? I was spamming B. I was spamming, bro. I think we can take him, root. Let's go. I think we can take him. I think we can take him. Sip up. Damn. How about you stop, huh? I'm not gonna be here all day, that's for sure. Not gonna be here all day. I'm gonna be here for as long as I need to be here. And that's it. Come here. Another one. Damn. Let me sip. Let me sip. All right, there we go. Can we avoid that flying thing? Can we avoid him? So I say hopefully. Ah, what's in his chest? Great sword. Is there any cool items in here? Oh, there's a chest. Alright, it's gonna be worth it. I hit him too. Don't give me that shit. Oh, shit, get out of the tent. Another question is, can we avoid the two dogs? Do we have to fight them? Let's see. Oh, maybe. Got him. Ooh. What was in? Rune arc. The hell is a rune arc? Explosive bolt. Ooh, okay. Let's go this way. See what we find. Whole bunch of nothing. All right. Yo. What? Let me take a look here. Yeah, I don't like these motherfuckers at all. What's the play here? Shit. Oh my goodness. Wow. That's cheese, bro. That's cheese. Is there a boss for us to fight here? Let's go take a look. Go take a look. Let's follow the road. Yeah, through here. Oh, this is where we died at. Alright, let's follow the road into the boss fight. It's time for us to do something. Something in this area. That's a finger reader. I know what that is. There's a salesman. All right. Let's see here. There has to be a boss. I just lost my voice for a second. Finding all the shit. Yo, is that a dragon? Alright, we fight. I knew he was gonna do that. That's insane. That's insane. He instantly kills us. Damn, that's disgusting. He instantly kills us. Maybe we're not ready for this area. Now that I think about it, we might not be ready. Let me see. Let me see about something. Let's see if we can do something with our flasks. Added a charge. No sacred tear, huh? Let's go check out round table holes.
Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
Roundtable Hold. The Roundtable Hold is a place where tarnished gather, guided by grace. Combat is prohibited. And the Roundtable Hold is located outside of this world. It can only be reached through sites of grace. Also be access to maps.
I don't believe we've met. I'm known as D. I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root.
Alright.
Heed my warning. Those who live in death should be left well alone. All the more should you spy a mariner among their number. Unless you wish to lay down your life in vain.
Damn.
Greetings. Nice to see you again. My name is Roderica. I should have told you sooner. Isn't this place impressive, though? The Round Table Hold. Covert quarters of the Two Fingers. And gathering place of champions who vie to become Elden Lord. I never knew the guidance bestowed upon us tarnished had such fantastic roots. Although, it's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose.
Yeah. Alright, you do that. I think over here is a boss we can fight. Ooh. Invaded by Mad Tongue Albert. No time for pleasantries. Man, that's kind of interesting. Oh, we have to go back. Table of Lost Grace. All right, let's go try that again. Is this considered to be a boss fight or no? You know? In any case, they're... I don't know, man. Mr. How did you do that? A good sip. I dodged that too, man. Ah. Give me a minute. I'll use the bathroom. Let's try beating this boss again. Is it a boss? I don't know if it's a boss. It might be. I don't know. We got way more sips than them, so we should win. Sip up. I did not need to sip there. Sip up. They're out of sips. Get in there. That's sip. Let's go. Yes, baby. Taunter's town. I guess it is here. No. All right. Turn the entrance. Can't open this door. Can't open this door. Through here. Bunch of shit. Ooh, what's through here? An item. Ooh. Cipher Bata. What? Cipher Bata. What is that? Huh? The entrance. Round table hold. All right.
We meet again after all. I apologize for any offense given by my bearing, but I'm quite unable to move, you see. So, what do you need? You defeated Godric and claimed yourself a great rune. Looks like we both got what we wanted out of Stormvale, didn't we? Well done, friend. Something to mark the occasion. Go on, take it.
What's that? Ooh, Roger's rapier plus 8?
As you might have guessed, I still can't move. My fighting days are behind me.
Damn.
No need to be polite. I've no use for it anymore. Ah, so you've met Dee. D is an old friend. We found ourselves journeying together for a time, bound by our exploration of death. But our paths have since diverged, never again to cross. Though that's hardly an uncommon fate for two friends.
Oh, learn skills. Ash of War, Glintstone Pebble. Spinning Weapon. I don't think we can use any of that. Let me check one thing though. Standard and Pierce. Attribute scaling though. Not the best. But dexterity though. Will that mean it's faster to use? Oh, I think I get it now. Alright. We got a new item. That's pretty good. This area here, quite impossible. Here in study hall. Underground place. We can't go from here to there. What is the... Where do we need to go? Oh, there's a side of grids here. About that. What is this? No. Ooh, okay. So was that thing pointing at this door? Murkwater Catacombs. Oops. Oh no, let's do it. Yo. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles here. I already don't like this. Hello? Sip up. So many sips now. What happens if I pull this lever? Somewhere a heavy door has opened. What could that mean? Oh shit, we got a boss? Grave Warden Duelist. You missed. zip up. Let's go! Banished Knight Ingvall? Yo! Oh, I'm breaking all the bones, that's what the sound is. There's nothing through there. Yeah, nothing. Alright. Turn to the entrance. That boss was easy. Too easy. Is this the... Yo, what the fuck? These things are not even worth fighting. Let's go see if that one guy is still mad at us for hitting him that one time when I thought he was an enemy. Yup, he's still mad. Yup. Still mad. What can we do for him not to be mad at us? Still following me? Come on, bro. Come on, man. Alright, we did the catacombs. The hell is the move here? What are we supposed to do? Try the door, see if it opens, you know? That type of shit. I don't know how I feel about that line going across the screen. And now it's fixed. Just a graphical bug, nothing too major. Major. Oh, is that a side of grace? It is. Oh shit. Actually, I have to use the restroom again for 100th time today. Alright, I'm back. Let's go to that location. Come here, Aussie boy. What's his name? Torrent. Yeah, that's his name. Torrent. No, what's through here? Spinning stone. We'll take it. We'll take it. No, what's through there? Let's take a little detour. We might have to kill these crabs. What are these, lobsters? Oh shit, they're on to us. Yeah, we don't need to worry about those guys. Alright, let's go in here. I'm expecting there to be a sight of grace. A sight of grace somewhere. I don't know, that might be wrong. Lightning. Never seen lightning like that before. That's crazy. No sight of Grace. Ah, this there is. Alright. I had a feeling. I had a feeling there might be one. Alright, we move. Seek three wise beasts. You must solve the puzzle to enter. Come on, man. Seek three. Yo. Wise beasts. Oh, I know what that is. I have an idea. Three wise beasts. Maybe it's the crabs. Let's go check it out. Try jumping? Good one. Three wise beasts. Maybe these guys? These guys are not pretty wise at all. Giving me nausea. What's up? Fucking hell. Cuckoo Glintstone? What are we saying, man? Alright, let's go back to the crabs. Three wise beasts? What was the thing again? Alright, let's kill the crabs. I don't know, are lobsters, are they wise? Even that they're food, I don't think they're too wise. White flesh. No, 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 no. Let me check the riddle one more time. Seek three wise beasts. Oh my god, and there goes like 5k runes as well. Oh, fuck me. Maybe we should follow these flames or whatever. Maybe we should follow the flames. Okay. I have no idea. I'm just going off of what I know from earlier. I was trying to say before I was rudely interrupted. We made it. Let me craft something. Consumables, yeah. Yeah, I think we'll follow the races or whatever. Map found. Let me check my inventory. Key items. No. Oh, let's see here. Oh. I'm just trying to see if, what am I trying to see here? Oh, maybe we need to go here. That looks promising. It looks promising. We're gonna go check that place out. For sure. But first, let me see if I can do something with the Side of Grace here. Alright. Alright, we move. Wonder what's through there. Check out this church first. Yo! You're invisible? These motherfuckers are invisible now? I don't like that. Placed in our trust, but we stood no chance. All right. Yo. Look at these magicians. I disagree. Alright, I think we got everything. Where are you, weirdo? I had an idea that could be something. Like, I had a feeling that this would be what we need to do here.
Well, look at you. We don't receive many visitors. I presume you are tarnished? What brings you here?
I'm looking for the Elden Ring. Oh,
pardon me. It's hardly my place to ask, is it? I am Eiji, a blacksmith who once served the Carian royals. An old codger who refuses to retire his rusty hammer.
It's a codger.
So here I am, still quietly plying my trade on this spot. Perhaps you'd like a display? These bones are old, but still able.
What can I buy? Sombering smithing stone. Ooh. Strength and armament still. I need more smithing stones. Alright. Fair enough. I think I can buy smithing stones. No? Let me go to one of the merchants. Yeah, let me go to a merchant, buy some smithing stones, sell some shit we don't need. Sell. What can we sell? Alright. And purchase smithing stones. I think we need these. And we go all the way here. Road to the manor. What do you need? Smithing stone 3? You need 4? 2? Smithing stone 3, we need one more. Ooh. This katana seems to be good. We need somber smithing stones. We could buy one, but it's real expensive. It's real expensive. Alright, let's go towards the manor. Where is the sorcerer at? We made it. Oh, all right. I gotta use the restroom once more. I need to take a dump. BRB. Okay. I'm gonna play up until I find the next side of grace, and then I'm gonna be done with Elden Ring for today. All right. Through here. Finger spiders? Shit. It's not them you need to worry about. Yo, I just got destroyed. By hands? I just got destroyed by hands. Let that sink in. These things look like spiders. That's actually horrifying. They punched me? They punched me. Oh, that's a good attack. Damn. Smack him. Got his ass. Got his hand. Somber splitting stone. We've been getting those. Not much we can use them for. Another somber smitting stone? Just a regular smitting stone. They're not dead? Yeah, they are. Pretty good when you can stun lock him. Rhyme crystal butt. Huh? Should've known. Should've known, man. What is this area? Ice crushed shield. Is it better though? No, not really. Oh my god. I knew that was gonna happen, and I still got by it. That ship was huge. Oh! My bro is waiting for me. I need to wrap this up. I need to wrap this up. Let me go get my shit. Is that thing after me? It is. Let me go get my shit. Let me go get my shit, and then we move. Couple more hands. Shit, now I know I don't need to fight these guys, but if I have to, I'm gonna do it. Nope. All right, we move. It's through here. It's on the other side of that. Yo. School. Yo, this place is kind of creepy. I'm not even lying. Luckily, those little hands, they don't hit hard. Got him. Alright, what I'm trying to find is a spot for us to rest in. One more hit. Let's go. Got him. These hands are kind of disgusting, not gonna lie to you, man. These hands are kind of disgusting. What's this guy? Lead Ronnie? Pray for your house's swift revival. What? What is that? Let the full moon shine upon Korea. Whole bunch of stuff I've never even heard about. Oh, let me see through here. What would you under the desk? Look at you. Alright. Touch the grace. Rest at the side of grace. A blob will still need like 6k. Quit the game. Here we go. Yo, that was good. That was good. I had a good time. See you in the next episode.